And welcome in online edu classes. I am Deeksha. Today we are going to learn about phrasal verbs. Without any further ado, let's get started. My mother ran out of sugar while baking a cake for me. Shoshi asked to turn down the flame, but I didn't pay attention to her words. And suddenly, due to my carelessness, fire broke out. Then I looked for the fire extinguisher and immediately informed my mother. She quickly got on her car and came to help me. So children, here in this story, the purple color words are phrasal verb, ran out, turn down, pay attention, broke out, look for, got on. So these words are phrasal verb. So children, what is phrasal verb? A phrasal verb is a verb that is made of main verb together with an adverb or with a preposition or with both. So, verb plus preposition or adverb makes phrasal verb. Example, phrasal verb with give, give away. Give away means make a gift of. Okay, for example, I didn't like the dress, so I gave it away. So here, give away is phrasal verb. Let's see with some questions. Complete this sentence by choosing the most appropriate phrasal verb. Be careful, a fire might dash if you leave the stove on. Children, options are break off, break out, break down. So children, one by one we will see that what are the meanings of this word. Break off means to end. Break out means start suddenly. Breakdowns mean stop working properly. So here the answer will be break out. Be careful, a fire might break out if you leave the stove on. Next question. I lost my book. I must dash it. Options are look for, look out, look up. So, meaning of look for is attempt to find something. Meaning of look out means to be careful. Look up means to become better. So, here the answer will be look for. I lost my book. I must look for it. Look for it means attempt to find. Please dash the volume of television. The baby is sleeping. Options are turn up, turn out, turn down. Meaning of these words are turn up means to raise the volume. Turn out means end up. Turn down means reduce the volume. So here the answer will be turn down. Please turn down the volume of television. The baby is sleeping. Next question. My mother went to the grocery store. She dashed off sugar while baking a cake. Options are ran out, ran into, ran away. Meaning of these words are ran out means to come to an end. Ran into means to come upon unexpectedly or by chance. Run away means to leave quickly in order to avoid or escape something. Okay. So the answer will be ran out. Ran out means to come to an end. Next question. Dash the bus quickly. It is about to leave. Options are get down, get away, get on. Meanings of these words are get down means to come out. Get away means to go far. Get on means perform or make progress in specific. So the answer will be get on. Get on the bus quickly. It is about to leave. I hope children, phrasal verb is clear to you. So I'll meet you with the next video. Till then, practice all these things, be ready with your work, and have a great day.